two problem one. Name all the factors of 20. Let's think about that.
For the four students started writing out multiplication sentences on their whiteboards.
I've got some factors here. How about 2 and 10? If you multiply 2 times 10, you get it. You get 20.
I agree. I also have a pair of factors on my board. On how about 5 and 4? When you multiply 4 times 5 or 5 times 4, you also get 20.
I guess 20 has 4 factors in it. 2, 4, and 5, and 10. But I feel like we're missing something.